Okay, viewers, I'm in my hot new Lambo.